talk about Baltimore for a second. I want to hear, you have the AFC North champions behind you. What are your feelings about Baltimore right now? We know they look terrible. And then apparently all it was is that Lamar Jackson really just had to get a giant turd out of his system. And now he's great. Like, the whole thing changed.
Yeah, it's funny. Once he got rid of COVID and once he got that turd out of his system, he turned on the old form of himself and started really performing. It looks like the whole team is coming together. They had a bunch of injuries towards the beginning of the year, and they still have some, you know, season-ending injuries. But for the most part, the defense looks pretty good right now. Lamar Jackson is clicking. And, you know, they're a team that if they get hot, and you can say that about, like, you know, you can say that about a lot of teams, but the Ravens in particular, you know, once they have their game plan going, like we saw last week against the Giants, they just seem unstoppable. You know, nothing, it's really hard to get Lamar to slow down once he finds a stride.
And that's what I was going to say, because everyone talks about the teams who can beat KC, although KC the last 3 weeks feels a lot more beatable than they have in the past. But everyone talks about who could beat Kansas City, who could beat Kansas City. And everyone talks about Josh Allen and the Bills. And granted, they have looked incredible. Josh Allen is an MVP candidate. As of now, Stephon Diggs leads the league in receiving. So all that is going great for the Bills. But let's not forget how good Baltimore was last year. Lamar Jackson was the MVP. He looks incredible. He looks incredible now. He looks as like his MVP self. And they can go on a run.